Bolster security ahead of next month's Winter Olympics appear to be ramping up. Authorities are now looking for several female terrorism suspects as special forces conduct operations in Dagestan. This as international debate builds over security at Sochi, despite assurances from the country's leaders that Russia is doing all it can to keep the games safe.